If you hear this message, wherever you stand, I'm calling every woman, calling every man. We're the generation, we can't afford to wait. The future started yesterday, and we're already late. We've been looking for a song to sing. We search for a melody, search for someone to lead. We've been looking for the world to change. If you feel the same, then go on and say, if you're out there, sing along with me. If you're out there, I'm dying to believe that you're out there. Stand up and say it loud. If you're out there, tomorrow's starting now. No more broken promises, no more call to war, unless it's love and peace that we're really fighting for. We can destroy hunger, we can conquer hate. Put down the arms and raise your voice, we're joining hands today.
I was looking for a song to sing.
Search for a leader, but the leader was me.
Nessie, buenos dias. Good morning, everybody. My name is Shute Scatonatiu. I'm very, very honored to be here today. I'm 15 years old, and I'm the youth director of an organization called Earth Guardians, and I'm working with young people around the planet to protect our earth, our air, our water, and our atmosphere for my generation and those to follow.
If you're out there,
people keep asking me, I don't know about you, but who I'm going to give my torch to, right? And I always say to them, I am not giving up my torch, thank you very much. I'm keeping my torch, and I'm using it to light other people's torches, because the whole idea that there's only one torch is the problem. No wonder we don't know where we're going. Everybody has to have a torch.
And we're already late.